Let's have some of those incredible highlights of the greatest. giving in. Giving in. Woo!
Still winning. Oh, it was Robbie. Come on, Robbie. No, because he knows the siren's gonna go through. That's why his teammates told him. Yeah, they're right down there.
Interesting, I'm not sure if that's a compliment or not. I know you've been sitting in the locker room, which is amazing, really, on where Bill Hart's gone.
They're down where Port run out.
Okay, Chaz Benford was the third best thing about the night, we all just said. So, I'll be honest, I would really like to finish the 2022 season with two yeses, and we find Marlon. So let's find out, for the last time this year, that way on the team.
Yeah.
Are they a perfect pair? You know what? I just don't care anymore. Go the power, let's win the showdown. Come on!
Oh yeah, they were doing it right down at the front there near the goals. No, the couples. your dogs!
Moo! I think that's the real entertainment tonight, isn't it? I would have loved it if he ran the whole way off. Oh.
Maybe, I don't know. I wouldn't be surprised if he does get it. Just because he's retiring and he's... Yeah, I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. Yeah, but the ball's right at the end, so once it starts coming down, he'll run back. No, Robbie, you're running the wrong way.
Okay. guys should just run back to the square. Oh, you flop.
Hands in the back. Flop.
Not long left. I say there's less. Yeah, I thought there's. I would have said 30, but yeah. Half of that. 15. Oh. I thought that might have been a streaker.
Firstly, to all the fans who are coming out to 2000, love that.
I didn't know he was out. I thought he was still down there. I was filming like that, but he was up there.
promotion time. It'd be great to talk us through what you're feeling at the moment.
I didn't quite know how I grabbed it. Yeah, I got a little bit emotional those last few minutes. I mean, coming out in front of this crowd tonight, what a way to go out with the way the boys performed and an amazing crowd like this. And just feel very grateful for the whole week and my whole career here at this footy club, and to be supported by all these people here.
It's quite fitting as well. Thumbs up. It was a moment where you could stop, relax. The game was one where you could actually take a moment and have a look around.
Yeah, certainly that. I didn't move too far from the goal square late. Was trying to snag a late one, but it was an amazing way to finish. And yeah, I did try and soak it up. The whole night, like I said, the crowd was just outstanding, and a really nice way to go out.
We talk about family. Battle, which was really beautiful, and now you're going to spend a lot more time with them, mate. So you're always going to be part of this family, but how excited are you to now go to actually focus on some more important stuff?
Yeah, I'm super excited about spending a little bit more time. They have to sacrifice so much for me throughout my career, so to be able to give back now and be around a little bit more, I'm really excited for whatever's next.
You've gone through battles personally with your health, with injury, and here you are right now, 271, and you're having a look around at 50,000 people who are still hanging around just to hear you say thank you one more time. Just want to say thank you. Woo!
Adelaide supporter and everyone that's here tonight, thank you very much.
You're a humble guy, but this is your moment, so make the most of it, Bobby Gray.
Of course you do, mate.
Yes.
Yeah. I don't even smoke weed, but I